So as the cooking process is when it's like it started to boil, it will turn clear, but since our corn syrup is like yellowish, it looks yellowish. If you get a good corn syrup, it will look like a plain white color thing. Since in Malaysia, it's really hard to get this corn syrup, even in the cafe. So I use this corn syrup. As you can see, it started to get clear from the previous one. So we need to keep stir it. Be careful, don't let the fluid to splash into your finger because it might burn your finger. So just stir it carefully.